Hi guys, this is Sarah from The Savvy Professor. And in today's video, we'll talk about how to apply for EBT in LA. This video will take you through ways to do so and more, so watch until the end. To apply for EBT in Los Angeles, you must first be eligible. Here are the eligibility requirements you must fulfill. You must be a US citizen or a legal resident living in LA. Your gross household monthly income should be at least or less than 130% of the federal poverty level. Your net household monthly income should be at or less than 100% of the federal poverty level. Here are the steps to follow to apply for EBT in Los Angeles. Collect all the necessary documents for the application. The documents include your proof of identification, income, and residency. Visit the Department of Public Social Services or DPSS district office near you. Tell the representative you want to make an EBT application, and you'll be helped to apply. You can find the DPSS office near you by visiting dpss.la.county.gov. The link is in the description. Search the office near you under the Apply in Person section. You can also apply for the electronic benefits transfer through a phone call. Here are the steps. Take your phone and call the DPSS office at 866-133-777. The phone number is in the description. Tell the representative you want to apply for EBT upon receiving your call. Upon getting the necessary details, the representative will mail the application form to you. And there you have it. That's how to apply for EBT in Los Angeles. Thanks for watching. Till next time.